This green vegetable before us, what does it mean?
How can you have any pudding if you don't?